And now I'm here to let you know, Jesus Christ, He wants to be your friend. No matter what sin you done or did, He'll forgive. But first you must believe in Him and turn from your wicked ways. Your wickedness, the blood was shed, the price was paid. Redeemed from the empty way your life, so survive. No longer hopeless when we cry. Just believe that Christ died and rose again for you and me. Romans 10, 9 and 10, and Romans 5, 6 through 9, been reconciled.